We now have surveillance video showing Heisman Trophy winner Jameis Winston casually walking out of a grocery store with crab legs. He walks out with about $32 worth of crab legs and crawfish without paying. Winston later admitted to walking out of the store without paying and has already served several hours of community service. In the video, you also see Winston following a security guard out of the store.